The Delhi government is considering implementing the odd-even plan for 15 days every month. The next phase of the policy will be from April 15 to April 30, 8 a.m. to 8 p.m. daily. It won't be enforced on Sundays. Women drivers, CNG vehicles, chief ministers and vehicles with students in uniform will be exempted. Violators of the rule will be fined Rs. 2,000. Metro has added 30 more coaches to make 3,200